Hi, this is Kristen with Terrabella Ranch, and we are going to show you the goat babies that we currently have available for this summer 2021. This is Mayday Moon. He's a moon-spotted buckskin. He's got a couple small moon spots on the back of his head and on his chest. He's a bottle baby, so he's super friendly. His dam is Lulu, a one-star milker, and his sire is Beamer, who we sold to Florida. So he's super friendly, super nicely bred, and he should produce a lot of heavy milkers because his dam is just phenomenal about putting milk in the pail. This guy we call Star Lord. I really want to keep this one, so I'm not going to be sad if he doesn't sell. But he's a heavily moon spotted buckskin with blue eyes, possible homozygous blue eyes. His dam is Gillyweed, who is a Harry Potter daughter, and his sire is Beamer. So he should be really, really nice. Bye! This is Calico Moon. His dam is Hail Mary, and his sire is Beamer. He has a lot of multicolored moon spots, and his dam is a Harry Potter daughter, whose grand dam is National Champion AGS. So he's super nicely bred as well. Very nice boy. This little guy is Tiny Tim. He has a lot of moon spots. He's a buckskin. Again, Hail Mary and Beamer. This is Slytherin Moon. He's a buck kid, blue-eyed buck kid, buckskin. His dam is Nymphadora Tonks, who is a two-star M milker, and his sire is Beamer. He's a really big, nice kid. Nymphadora always throws these really big, growthy kids that are really hardy. So if you're looking to increase parasite resistance in your herd, this guy is a really good choice. Nymphadora is just a really, really hardy, strong, powerful doe. So this guy should be really, really nice as a herd sire.